Okay, now let us verify the truth table of OR gate. So before verifying the truth table of OR gate, let me brief what is OR gate, what is its symbol, what is the analogy of it, and then how do we realize it. So this is the OR gate symbol. So here every OR gate will have two inputs. A and B are two inputs and this Y is output. This OR gate can be represented with this analogy. Here I have taken two switches, S1 and S2. This is the battery and it is connected across a bulb. Now, if S1 is closed, the current passes through this one, this path, and the bulb glows. Even if S2 is closed and S1 is open, then also the current passes through this second switch and then bulb glows. Now, suppose if both the two switches are closed, then the current passes through both the two paths and then the bulb glows. The only condition that the bulb will not glow is when the two are open. So here this is represented in the truth table. The first one, 0, is representing the switch is in open condition and 1 is representing the switch is closed condition. So just now we have, from this analogy, we have just studied when both the two switches are open, then the output will be 0. That is, when the two switches are open, then no current can pass through the bulb and the bulb will not glow. Therefore, its output is considered to be 0. Now, if any one of the two switches is closed, the current passes through it and then bulb glows. Therefore, 0, 1 should be 1, 1, 0 should be again 1, 1, 1 is also 1. How do we realize? Let's see this circuit diagram. Here there are two diodes. We know that the diode is conducting only in the forward bias. Forward bias means this positive side of the diode is to be connected to positive of the cell. And this is negative side of the diode. This is a PN junction diode. And this negative side is to be connected to the negative terminal. Then the diode is said to be in the forward bias and it conducts. Now, if the opposite is the connection, that means if this p-type semiconductor is connected to the lower potential, that's negative, and this n-type semiconductor is connected to higher potential, that's positive, then the diode offers infinite resistance and it just acts like a open switch. Now, this arrangement is made in such a way, if A and B are connected to this point, that means we are connecting positive of this terminal, then this diode and this diode will be in forward bias and they conduct and you will get the output here. If either A or B is thrown onto this E, where E is connected to the negative, so then the diode which is connected to this E terminal will not be conducting the current. So now if A and B both are connected here to this terminal, then both the two diodes are conducting and we will get the output. The current passes through this one and across this load resistance, we will get the potential difference. So that is output. So this condition, what I just now talked, is nothing but 1, 1, then output will be 1. Now if any, suppose let's connect A to this terminal and B to this terminal, then this diode will be in reverse bias and this diode will be in forward bias. The current is conducted through this diode only, but still we will get the output. That means when B is 0 and A is 1, still we get the output as 1. Similarly, if this is connected to E and this B is connected here, S, then this diode conducts and this diode will not conduct and still the output is appeared. Now if both the two are connected to E, then both the two diodes won't conduct and the output will not be there. That is representing this situation. Now let us verify with this apparatus. So this is the apparatus here. This apparatus can be used to verify all the gates: AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate, NAND gate and NOR gate. For the time being, let us verify the truth table for OR gate. So here these are the two inputs and these inputs should be given here, and if this switch is towards this side, then it is 0, and if it is turned towards this side, it is 1. Similarly, this B input also. Now first let me connect. This is OR gate A. I am connecting it to this one, and this is B. I am connecting here. Now let me connect this output of this OR gate here. So here now we have connected both the two inputs here, and then this is output. Now if I switch it on, you will see that the device is switched on. Now both the two terminals are on the side of zeros. That means A is equal to 0 and B is also equal to 0. That means I am verifying the first result. Here you can see the first result. A is 0, B is 0. Then this is indicating the output, and then output is also 0. Now let me turn that A1. So there the second I have written A0, B1. Let's do that. A0, B should be turned towards 1. Now this output is there. Therefore the output will be 1. Now the next I have to verify A1 but B0. So when A is 1, B is 0, then still the output is there, that is 1. Now if I throw the switches both to 1s, then you will get the finally the output as 1. So today we have verified the truth table for OR gate. We have just briefly discussed the symbol, then analogy, and then how do we realize the gates, and then this is finally the truth table.